one, it was Brawl Robinson, and we were at phase two of the Magic Carpet. We did the scooping phase, and now we're doing the screaming phase. And this whole video is about pumpkin guts. And while the video is running, you get to listen to nice music from the wind chime. By the way, if you don't want to watch the scraping phase, you can just go to the carving phase. It should be popped up right next to this video. It should be. Right now, even though we haven't even started it yet. I'm going to upload them all at the same time, so it should be connected.
And we have to get the other sides trimmed down because we don't want them to catch fire when we put a candle on here.
Are they going to catch fire? Jesus.
Yeah, if you got strings hanging down, it very well could.
Well, that would make just a show. That would make a pretty good show.
Pumpkin guts.
I see the inside. Whoa, looks almost done.
We're getting there, but we've got to make the side really thin so that when we carve, we don't have to work really hard and have big chunks.
Yeah,
the flies will be hanging around us right now.
Yeah, there's some loose trains at the top, right where my camera's pointing.
I know.
Oh, I want to get a big deal. Smooth, except for the top. You need to like get the strands off. This pencil gave me this
score. I need to pause this for a minute and try to get some of this into the actual bag.
Yay! We get to do a whole part about pumpkin guts.
Mm-hmm.
Pumpkin guts, pumpkin guts. They're squishy, gunky, and yucky pumpkin guts.
Yeah, they are.
Gunky and yucky, there's pumpkin guts. Ew, I touched the bag. Pumpkin guts. Jeez, that was a huge thing.
I don't even know what side I'm even doing anymore.
I am actually inside the house, if you didn't know. I'm inside the house filming from the outside. I'm filming the outside from the inside. Well, I'm just going to go back outside. I'm back outside! So now I'm inside. They're gunky, yucky, and blocky pumpkin guts. Oh, by the way, we are making a ghost. for the actual carving phase, which seems like it's never going to happen if you're still this far in the video. You actually made it this far, congratulations, because it's just like extreme boringness. It's really hard to get on camera because I don't know why.
Sorry, we just have to have a thin spot.
Oh no! The wind chimes! They're alerting us that the wind is about to come and eat the pumpkin! I'm just going to practice some sword skills while you're doing this. Oh yeah, it's too low. Oops, I fell. Sword skills. And I want to get beat up. Oh dear. Horribleness extreme. Pumpkin gunk on my hand. I'm like stabbing the camera right now. Back to the scooping phase. Let me see the inside. How much work has been done? Oh, some of that loose stuff. I am a ghost. I am a ghost. You're about. I'm gonna tell you a secret, ghosty ghost. You are about to get carved into a pumpkin, but that's bad. I know. And you're about to get carved into a pumpkin. You're about to get stabbed and faced, and then your outline is going to be on that pumpkin. Well, that's bad. Well, can I stop it? No, you're just going to have to deal with it. Well, that's bad. I know. I can escape! I'm not bending it, see?
See? Alright, I think it's ready. I can see myself pushing through to the side. Watch this. Watch the pumpkin.
Well, see.
Can you see me?
Oh. Oh, yeah, now I see it.
Mm-hmm. I think we're done.
Yeah, now. All watch right. The next part. The carving phase.